We live in the shadow of Atlantis. I've been subject to their rule my whole life. Everyone in Zebel has. My mother was a queen, but she'd hate to see what's happened to her realm. We have to take our kingdom back. I might have to act and dress like a princess. But if Zebel is to be free, then the Atlantean heir apparent must die. It's just there's something about Arthur. Something special.